What the independent thinker has to do is to start absolutely from scratch, look out into the universe, take what he sees there, and then put his own independent opinion on it.
Sun and the stars go round it. We often find it convenient to assume that the Earth goes round the Sun and that the stars are millions upon millions of kilometers away. Do you suppose it is beyond us to produce a dual system of astronomy? The stars can be near or distant according as we need them. Do you suppose our mathematicians are unequal to that?